Welcome back to one more episode from JayQuest, and today we're gonna try some YOLO or JOLO chips. How do you pronounce that, by the way?
JOLO.
So it's JOLO. So where is this made from?
This is actually a mixture of three kinds of chilies, three of the world's spiciest chilies. Okay, we have the Carolina Reaper, we have the Scorpion, the Trinidad Scorpion, and also our very own Nagaland's famous Bhut Jolokia. So three items mixed into one single chip.
And
death inside.
The Nagaland chili which you mentioned is definitely
the cover. Yeah, we have that separately.
So okay.
Desserts. We have Naga chili for desserts. This is for starters.
Okay. And we have also Atul and Haluk. Haluk there. So we'll get them on the frame. And Rajat somewhere back behind the light. Rajat, how excited are you? So tell us something about the chips.
Let's see how it is. It's YOLO chip. Last chip challenge. There is a challenge.
Okay.
You win this challenge, you get $10,000 according to my knowledge.
Okay.
What I know.
So
and it's good. Look at the ingredients. Got corn, no oils and whatever. Okay, the next comes the dangerous thing, the Carolina Reaper. It's one of the spiciest chilies in the world.
Okay.
And there is a scorpion, Trinidad scorpion, ghost pepper and jalapeno seasoning. So it's going to make it really spicy.
Okay.
I think it's going to be extremely spicy.
Okay.
We've got backup. We have some good backup.
Fire trucks and
milk and whatever. Exactly. We made that decision after Sudeep, one of our
sponsors.
He said, beware, it's going to take a toll on us. So that's why we have backup.
Okay.
And this is going to be the next challenge that we're going to try out today.
Okay.
So stick around.
Kids, don't try this at home.
No. This is not for kids. No. It's for people
old,
who are elder. Yeah.
We have almost.
If you're into spicy, I think this you can try out.
Okay. What's the plan today?
So no, that's not the camera.
No. I'm blocking the light.
Okay, so what's a plan for today?
Plan is to go visit hell and come back to earth. That's what they claim.
So
we're having a free ticket. I don't know if it's a one-way ticket or a two-way where we can return.
You have tried this before, right?
I have not tried this before. I've tried the chili before and I survived, but that was back when. That was like 4 or 5 years ago.
Okay.
This is, I don't know. There are two chilies that are spicier than that chili. So this is going to be very...
Okay. Atul, what's your thought? Come on the light, You're the main star for today.
Eh? How come I can be the main star? Just trying it for the first time, that's it.
I hope I'll be alive
by the end of the video.
And Haluk.
See, there's a coffin also, you can probably start doing a coffin dance.
We can play the music.
Coffin dance. But the funny part is they put the Angry Birds font here. I don't know for what joy.
It's time to unbox.
Unbox. Okay. Unpack it. Warning is there. Let's carefully remove this because Rajat has told me there is something secret on the other side. As far as I know, it's written that this could be your last chip. Okay. I don't know how many more layers are gonna come.
Oh, that's a coffin.
I think there it is. Check it out.
Okay, let's read what is written. Can you handle this deadly chip? Made with the Carolina Reaper pepper, created for the sheer pleasure of intense heat and pain. Okay, that is just...
BDS.
What to expect? Short-term loss of speech. Okay. Mouth on fire. Okay. Let's call this thing of fire brigade. Impaired vision from tears. Extreme profanity and RIP.
RIP.
How to enter last chip challenge if you dare. Try it. Eat the chip. Don't say we didn't warn you. Prove it. Take a photo or video of your attempt.
Yes. Okay. Here the Reaper. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, powder.
And it's powdered inside any which way.
Did you open it?
Yeah.
It's already powdered, guys.
And look at the...
Look at the amount of powder on it.
That's the chip.
Yeah,
that's
the chip.
Yes.
That's the smallest one. I mean, like, still pieces are there.
Pieces are there.
Oh, and there's a lot of powder inside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do this.
So how do we do this?
Guys, so it's gonna go on the spotlight. Okay. Are you guys ready? Sudeep, yeah. Are you ready? Yes. Are you excited?
Cheers.
Go,
That has less powder. This has so much powder.
Oh my god, wait, let me get
ready? Cheers, okay.
Cheers.
What is the empty?
Okay. That's it? No reaction?
It'll take some time.
Is he crying? No.
Not yet. What's the
time? It's 7:22.
Don't touch it with your hand too much. Yeah. Quickly.
Wait a minute.
Rappa guys, quick, see powder is so much. Leave the powder, don't.
I mean, I just had a chip right now. Spicy.
Oh fuck. It's going straight to the ear.
Spicy. So how was it?
Still haven't had anything. Like no milk, no water, nothing. It is spicy. Hard to speak right now. But no tears in the eyes. No sweating, but it is burning.
Burns, no?
Gotcha.
It is nice. It is spicy. Look there.
Atul, come on video. Show your reaction on the video.
Atul, Gita
hai India. What? Atul ka dood.
Basically, my tongue feels numb. My teeth are hurting a bit. Ears are hurting, man.
Oh my god.
He's
like after him.
Okay, the highest number of pieces we both had, and we still haven't had anything.
I also had three. There was a lot of pieces done.
Thing is, that doesn't help. The milk doesn't help, nothing helps, it's just Papa's if you help. Have that, you'll actually.
Hello, look, your spicy. Reaction, dude.
I am speechless.
You want to join the video?
Yes, come.
So, Rajat, everyone, how was the chip?
Okay, not that spicy.
We were waiting for it to jolo, bro. It didn't jolo.
It did not chip do much
nice.
Damage.
Chip is nice, yeah, but chip there is no jolo.
The spice level was moderate, I feel, right? It was not spicy.
It wasn't spicy. South Indians can handle it, I guess. Just yes. North Indians spice. Doing all nakra.
Now everyone are going in the comments and like, yeah. Come on, bro, bring it on.
Yeah. I mean, otherwise, it's fine. I like the taste of the powder as well. I had a little bit of powder, which is nice. It sits well in the mouth.
Nama tandoor the ghee vastundi ante jaasti karundu.
Tasty low.
There is something called chicken 69 in tandoor. That is the real spicy. Chicken this one, arimirch they call it. Ah. Chicken arimirch.
So before the North Indians go on the comment session, North Indians because they are more of sweet kind of, right?
Nah, I'm not giving you that. I'm not giving that. North Indians, this is war. Although I love North India, but this is war.
Okay, Sudeep is taking war. There are North Indians who watch my video, dude.
Yeah, come here. I love you guys. With heart and all. But with spice levels, I think we are just slightly better. And if you think I'm wrong, prove it. Make a video, tag us, then we'll see.
I don't have anything against North Indians.
Yeah. But half my time I spend in North India, yeah. So,
but on a diplomatic note, I think if you want to try it, you should go for it. You give us some competition. We want some competition.
And hashtag reduce the price. Price drop.
Yeah, too much.
Too much, man. 200 rupees. I got 180 rupees, one full packet of chili. This is straight from Nagaland. Okay. 150 rupees. So, I can have some 10-15 chilies in here. So...
It's better to buy what is that triangle? What we just saw the peri peri, mad angles.
Mad angles.
Buy mad angles, grind this powder and put
and
on
put
this.
It on it. Yeah.
That's sounds like a fair deal.
Yeah.
That's yeah.
Local Jolo Chips idea. If you want to fund our startup, please let us know in the comments.
Name it Jolo Chips.
Next time we'll have that challenge. We'll grind this powder. We'll put it on that mad angles peri peri, and have that.
I'm in.
I know, put all Mangalore powders, Bapat powder, chili powder, every powder.
Whatever you want.
Sudeep, ghee roast. Next time, ghee roast mad angles. Final thought on the review. It was not spicy as it mentioned, because as per all the writings, it's supposed to be very spicy.
Tomorrow we will know.
But I think if we have the whole chip, it might be a little spicy.
But the spice is equivalent to what we have.
It's not spicy. It just burns your tongue. There's a difference between it being spicy and burning your tongue. This just numbs your tongue. And if you try to react, it's just gonna get worse. So just
it'll get worse.
Keep calm and
keep it down. Exhale.
Atul should know better. It's like a snake bite. You panic, then it just increases more. So just stay calm.
Atul is a star for today. Atul!
My spice level is very low. Somehow.
He's a North Indian, huh?
How? Yeah. So I'm not the Indian.
I have nothing against North Indians, dude. I love you guys.
We love you, North Indians. Ha ha ha. Chole, chole, kulche.
Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, parathe.
Aloo da parathe.
But yeah, the reason I said that was because we have seen a lot of people, either it's for YouTube views, I don't know what joy, but the overreaction on eating this chip is on another level. Jolo Chips, if you're seeing this, send us an entire box. Okay, yeah. Send us an entire box free. That is when we'll do
the
challenge.
That's the thing.
We are not spending 200 rupees again.
I want to add something. I was in Gujarat. There is one Rajasthani friend I had with me. So he eats parotas in his house. He eats parotas like this big, aloo parotas with chutney made of chilies, red chilies.
Okay.
And you don't even take the seeds out. You take a little bit of the seeds out and then you make some kind of a chutney. Mm-hmm. I had it. And I think that is spicier than this.
Actually, yeah, some of our local chutneys that you do, you use green chilies. Actually, green chilies become more spicier when you make a chutney out of it and eat it. So, our local Aurora chicken is a little more spicier than that. There's an Aurora special Raja chicken. Maybe you should try
that.
Near IJ Hospital, guys, the Aurora
next
Raja
video
challenge.
Hey, we got to do that challenge. And Arimirch challenge, whatever.
Next challenge for next video.
Bring it on.
For today, guys, if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Bye bye. Like, share and subscribe.
Comment down below.
What next challenge?
Ring the notification bell.
Yeah, bye.
Press the bell icon.
Yeah, that's it. Bye bye. Take care.
That's it.
For today, guys, if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. And Sudeep, Rajat, and Atul somewhere there. And Alok there. Bye bye. Like, share, and subscribe.
Comment down below.
What next
Ring
challenge?
The notification
on?
Bell.
Yeah, bye.
Press the bell icon.
Yeah, that's it. Bye bye. Take care. That's it.